In this illustration, we'll analyze the case of internal energy of adiabatic process. We are given that the relation in internal energy U, pressure and volume of a gas in an adiabatic process is given by A plus B PV, wherein B are constants. We are required to find the ratio of specific heats of the gas. That is, we will be calculating the adiabatic exponent gamma for this gas. So, here, we can start for an adiabatic process. We can simply write by first law of thermodynamics, dq is du plus dw, and this should be equals to 0. As an adiabatic process, no heat exchange takes place. So, in this situation, du we can write from this relation, which is as A is a constant, its derivative will be 0. So, this B PdV plus B VdP plus dW we can write as PdV should be equals to 0. And this on simplifying gives us B plus 1 dV by V plus this gives us B dP by P is equals to 0. And if we integrate this relation on the two sides, here we can see this gives us B plus 1. This B can also be taken over here times ln V plus ln P is equals to a constant, which is the constant of integration. Now, in this situation, on further simplifying, this will give us P V to power B plus 1 by B is another constant. And we know for adiabatic process, we use the relation P V to power gamma is a constant. So, if this is equation 1, this is equation 2, then we can write comparing 1 and 2, this gives us the value of gamma is equals to B plus 1 by B, that is the result of this problem.